God bless you. It's Evangelist Yolanda Salas. Say hello to everybody in America. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year 2018. We know around America is Christmas. Everybody celebrates Christmas, right? And we know a lot of people in the holiday like to go where? Church, right? To enjoy this Christmas. We know they only see those faces only in Christmas in the church. When they be, they only is holiday people be in church that day. What is Christmas for you, for me, for everybody in America? For me, Christmas is to give a love to my family, give a love to the people, they love me, right? But for a lot of people, we know Christmas is when you go to this tree you see right here, at the 21st of Christmas, look in the tree if you see present for you. If you don't see something under that tree, you want to complain about it, right? Because maybe somebody in Christmas gave it to you.